Okay.
Another one.
Whoo! All right, and this one is called. This one was also not heavily requested. Not heavily requested, but it was requested quite a bit. Fry Cook Games, okay. The Fry Cook So, this ain't the Hunger Games underwater?
This is way before the Hunger
Games.
Okay,
Hunger Games got its idea from this. The Fry Cook Games, okay? Because I see games, I'm thinking Hunger Games. Okay, so no Katniss in this, right?
No. Make her mama.
Okay.
Make her great-great-grandmother.
Got it. Welcome, sportsmen. Damn. Damn, look at this HD. You see that?
What we call a budget, okay? We got a budget.
My nigga got the torch and everything.
That's what happens when you do it live, okay?
We got it.
Live, that's what happens.
All right, we're good. Ah! What the f-
The danger. I'm a real fish head. I'm a real fish head.
What the hell is that? Oh, yep.
And soggy.
The real story is the bitter rivalry between
I'm done with that.
Mr. Krabs of the Krusty Krab and Plankton of the Chum Bucket. Who could forget the year Mr. Krabs won gold for this 500 pickle clean and jerk? Not Plankton. Oh, when Plankton won the hearts of millions by performing this perfect onion ring routine with a broken antenna. And
damn.
The Krusty Krab will be represented by a new competitor on what is perhaps the greatest day of his young life.
This is perhaps the greatest day of my life.
What the hell?
I can't believe I'm representing the Krusty Krab in the Fry Cook Games. To bring home the gold is to bring honor and glory to the Krusty Krab.
And all that free publicity will bring in customers. So don't lose.
Aye, Mr. Krabs. Krusty Krab.
Hey, SpongeBob.
Hi, Patrick. Krusty Krab.
Are you trying to move the ground?
What the hell?
You gotta get under.
Come on, Patrick. I'm trying to train for the games.
Games? Can I play?
Sorry, Patrick. You have to be a fry cook.
Be a fry cook? Is that all I gotta do? And that'll be easy.
What do you mean, easy?
Easy?
How hard can it be?
Damn.
Can anybody be a fry cook?
Oh, come on, you're just flipping patties.
Hey, flipping is not as easy as it sounds. Laying under a rock all day, games.
At least I don't polish my fingernails.
You take that back.
Ding.
You don't even have fingernails.
Ooh.
Believe what I am hearing.
I love how his pitch is higher. What the hell?
I love messing things up. Are you ready for a die, Crab?
Always ready, Plankton. Always ready.
Good. Because today the Chum Bucket is going to catch
your carapace. That's what you think. But I get me a champion. SpongeBob. Sure.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Dang, that's It Man right there. You see that It Man action?
For I too have a champion. Ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, he announcing. That's a big nigga.
Stop. Representing the Chum Bucket, a creature so fearsome, so terrible, so mind-bendingly large, that those of you with weak hearts...
Damn, that he trembling now.
...to leave the stadium. I gotta get out of here. Here he comes. Quake with fear, you mortal fools. Bow down before the awesome knight of... This huge guy
who's
carrying the real contestant, Patrick
Spar!
Patrick, what are you doing here?
For real?
Oh, yes, I am, Mr. SpongeBob Superior Pants. Check it out. I've been looking for the Chum Bucket for almost 5 minutes.
Well, it doesn't matter anyway, because you're going to eat my dust.
I'll eat my own dust.
Not if I eat it first.
Yellow.
Pink. Yellow. I can't believe it, Mr. Krabs. I thought Patrick was my friend.
Friend? Not in here, he ain't.
He's not really your friend.
He's not?
He's plotting your downfall right now.
He is?
He's gonna stab you in the back. He wouldn't.
Of course he would. Mm-hmm. Just look at him. Square. The shape of evil.
I didn't know evil had a shape.
There he goes.
What the hell? What?
Two sticks. Now, yeah, you heard it too.
Damn.
Not one, but two.
Pinky.
Curse him, that's good. No, that's good. A bit too highbrow for this crowd. He thinks he's better than them. Better than you. Now get up there and show him how the common man prepares his frozen dairy treats. Patrick will be resurrecting an old favorite, the single scoop strawberry cone with a chocolate dip. Just look at that concentration. Oh, a little shaky on that entry. But just look at that form.
Take that, yellow boy.
Look at that form, though.
Look at it. Respect it.
But it's not over yet.
It's not over yet. With the score tied, we go to our final event.
Yes, he's a fish.
Who will take home the gold? Mr. Krabs or the Krusty Krab?
Don't forget, he called you yellow.
Yellow.
You got braces now.
He calls you pink.
What? What the? What was the point? Oh, that remember that Instagram picture when he was swole? It was from this episode then. Yeah. Rick.
My name's not Rick.
Rick
Rod. My name's not Rick. Someone wrote that in a comment, I think. My name's not Rick.
Watch this.
Oh, shit. What tour? Oh. Pink?
Think about it. Just a little fun fact. Fun fact.
They were white when I bought them, and now they're yellow.
You got it.
My nigga been peeing, man.
I don't know what.
Dang, he needs some diapers, then something, man. Really good. We good? They was white when we bought it,
we
though.
We good, now they yellow. So what's the problem? What's the problem, okay? They straight mustard
right now. That is so dumb. Oh, man. All right, that was a good one. That was a good one. Thanks for the comments on the fried cook games. I like that one.
My name's not Rick.
No. My name's not Rick Grimes, okay?
You
gotta say it right, okay? Cool. Man, you know, I don't even care about reacting to that. I don't even care about reacting. I don't even care about reacting to The Walking Dead no
Rick,
more.
Listen
man.
To me now, Rick. Okay,
I don't even care no
Rick,
more.
Listen to me, man.
We talking about Walking Dead during SpongeBob. Rick, I don't
Rick,
care.
Listen to me now, man. Don't go talking all crazy now, Rick. Rick, I've been knowing you for a while now. You get like this sometimes. You
okay.
Like, you get like this.
I don't
when
care.
You watch SpongeBob.
It's not like they care anyway.
Hey, man.
Don't, they don't care.
Why are we talking like this, Rick?
They don't care.
Rick, hold it back. Hold back. Man.
Okay.
Hold back. Don't unleash on it.
Ooh, so it don't matter. Oh, man. That was Fried Cook Game. Kind of want to do another one they've been talking about. We can knock it out real quick. Wait, where'd we type it? Anyway, cut the camera off. You'll see what the next one is. Okay. Crab Borg, I think it was what it was called. Anyway, I'll figure it out. Yeah, probably. No, we can do Crab Borg. Anyway. Okay, bye!